very jolly good year. Greetings from the TA in Brooklyn, Iowa. Time here is like 9 o'clock or something. Less than 3/4 of fuel. That's the drive shaft. Pretty big, isn't it? It ended. It only put 73 gallons. I know what happened. I bet you I pressed reefer fuel only. Oh boy. That's enough fuel to reach us to Lebeau, Kansas anyway. No big deal. I wonder why those trucks are parked on that side. Well, I better log in, right? Fuel. Off duty to on duty. You know what? I'm not gonna do that because this may take a while. I'll be right back. Peace.